Kenya has a 1.14 trillion shillings trade deficit that the country plans to reduce through increased exports to, among others, the East and Central African market. In a bid to increase trade, Kenya has earmarked Rwanda, Burundi, and the Congo as markets worth exploring. According to a research by the Kenya Export Promotion and Branding Agency, Rwanda is a lucrative consumer market, with each household spending an average of 24,000 shillings monthly, mostly on clothing and shoes.
Has about 24,000 shillings to spend, or $240, which is distributed in this way. Most of the money is going to buying clothes, cereal, footwear, groceries.
On the other hand, Burundi consumers are more interested in price other than quality, with Kenya edible oils popular in that market.
For our policy intervention is to take advantage of our neighboring markets and ensure that even as we seek to break AGOA and ensure that we are selling a lot of our products to the US, Europe, what we are performing very well now, second largest market after Africa or China and India, we get it right and ensure that majority of our activities or majority of our products actually access the African continent.
Plans are underway to set up warehouses in Rwanda and Burundi to ease access of Kenyan-made goods in the two markets.
Kenyan products do not pass Uganda in large quantities. They actually are all sold. Even the ones destined for the DRC market, for Burundi, for Rwanda, are all distributed from Uganda or Tanzania. So what we want to do is to see how can this product go directly up to warehouses in Goma. Goma, you know, those sites, Gisele.
County governments have been advised to harmonize their levies to lower the cost of production of local goods destined for East and Central Africa.
There are some counties which are neighboring our international markets. If they are charging you a tariff which you never anticipated, it will make your goods more expensive.
The Kenya Export Promotion and Branding Agency is also carrying out research in Mozambique and Tanzania to establish potential markets for Kenyan goods. Benson Rioba, Channel One Business.